The CM Punk fight was an extremely high-profile fight as far as mainstream coverage goes, because CM Punk is a huge pro wrestling star. Mickey Gall beats the crap out of him, and then immediately calls out Sage Northcutt while millions of people are watching. But this is a crossroad prospect fight, and a big one. Sage Northcutt has a tremendous background in traditional martial arts techniques. He has all the traditional kicks, side kicks, wheel kicks, spinning back kicks, and the kid is working very hard on his ground game. He is still getting better every day.
If you stay the same fighter, people can try to figure you out and catch on to what you're doing. Even if you're the best fighter in the world, you have to evolve.
A big advantage is grounding. He's a legit brown belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and he believes that he has the stand-up ability to close the gap, get a hold of Sage Northcutt, and then drag Sage Northcutt.